Donna, UNFPA Assistant Country Representative in the Philippines. I am the team leader of the RBMCO Task Force in the Philippines.
The country office management is highly supportive of having an RBMCO culture in the country office, and for our staff also and our implementing partners to be results-oriented. We realized that if we do not change the way we think and generate results, we will not get far in attaining our vision to have the happiest staff who find meaning in their work and making sustained and positive differences in the lives of Filipinos, especially on women and young girls.
The first thing that we did is actually letting our staff know what it means to be involved in this process and making sure that everybody owns this idea that we are going ahead and doing something.
Transition model for transitioning from humanitarian to development. So all of this was in a very participatory manner, and everyone in the office was involved, which strengthened the culture of RBM in Iraqi country office.
Really great opportunity for all our staff members, UNFPA personnel in Kyrgyzstan, because RBMCO gave us a lot of opportunities to improve our daily work, to build our really great team spirit, and to improve our cooperation and partnership with our IPs.
And these positive changes are basically related to the importance we are giving to identifying results, making important efforts to have measurable results with measurable indicators.
Virtual monitoring tools were adapted given the amended working modality.
Since the COVID started, this was our first experience to try this breaking of silos and to work together as one team.
Two studies are taking place in parallel. The first study is related to midterm review of the country program document, where we are measuring the country office achievements, progress towards its results, as well as the challenges and needed recommendations.
I can clearly see positive results as relates to the RBMCO. The objectives are much more defined. The processes are much more geared towards specific results. And the results are related to the outputs and the outcomes that we define.
At RBMCO, wanted to put RBM as a human-centered strategy. We should look at all our staff's needs.
Tremendous improvement by the country office. If you just look at the way we plan, for instance, we come together not only as a UNFPA Kenya country office team, but also with our implementing partners to jointly determine our priorities for program implementation.
Thinking out of box included internal session brown bag to reflect on what is upstream work and what shall do as an office to achieve results.
We have Nous sommes animés par la culture de résultats atteints, et c'est ce qui fait que chacun et chaque partenaire cherche toujours à devenir beaucoup plus performant, et c'est le cheval de bataille du management du bureau.
We embrace this initiative and we are supporting our staff to move towards a new paradigm shift regarding the way to go for the M&E in this artificial intelligence and big data world. We are moving toward that, and RBMCO is the one to support us.